Alexis Costello. Some people are most comfortable when they are helping or giving back to others. It is obvious from the list of activities that Allie has participated in the last year, she is drawn to those that are service-oriented. Whether it is donating her time and effort or working at a local bagel shop, Allie is always outgoing in everything she does. In addition, she is extremely interested in the medical field and takes her courses in this area very seriously, even volunteering as an EMT. Over the years, I have grown closer to Allie and have been lucky enough to have a few classes with her this year, including honors anatomy, in which she is meticulously working and studying the human body. She'll be a great addition to the NHS, as it is clear that her humility, strength, and commitment to excellence shine in her everyday activities. I'm pleased to welcome Allie to the National Honor Society.
There's a home.